Welcome to Tammy's Manny's. This is a monthly collaboration with Creative Nails Collab Group. And the theme for this month is African animals. Karina is letting somebody pick the theme every month. She's going to pick who the person is that gets to pick the theme. And this month she picked me, and I came up with African animals. And thank you, Karina, for letting me do that, because I really was excited for this one. So that's that. So we're going to do African animals. There will be a list down in the description box of all the members that are doing a video. Some of the members are doing just pictures, and that'll be on Instagram. Well, all of our pictures will be on Instagram, but there'll be some extra pictures on there that aren't doing videos. So make sure you go check them out. I'm not going to tell you what animal I'm doing. It's going to be a surprise. But this is what I'm using. This is from Lena's Nail Art. Let's get in the spirit. And this is a yellow 736 from the Beatles. And this is an orange 450 from the Beatles. I'll be using this plate from Lena's Nail Art also. And I'll be using this plate from Maniology. And I'll be using this plate from Maniology, used to be Bundle Monster. And I will be using this plate from Born Pretty. Yeah, so I'm going to use all four plates, put it together in one design. So let's put on some music, and I will talk to you towards the end. Bye.
So this is the set complete. I sped some parts up so you don't get bored out of your mind watching me put on gemstones and stuff. So if you did notice, I ended up changing the base color because the Lena's shimmery orange color, the brown just didn't stand out enough on it, so I did change the base color. And I thought it looked a lot better with the brown. So I ended up using this Kiss gel I got at the dollar store. It's kind of like a peach color. Peach sorbet it's called, yeah. But it's like a peachy orange. And I think it looks perfect with that brown giraffe print. But I really like the way these turned out. And this was a really fun collaboration. I enjoyed it. Make sure you go watch the other videos the other members made. I will have a playlist down in my description box. There's also a list of women that are needing watch time hours to get monetized. That'll be down in the description box. And some other ladies that are just have good nail art, and I think you would enjoy their channels if you're not already subscribed to them. I want to thank you for watching, and make sure you stay tuned to future videos because I'm going to have some giveaways coming soon. So, have a great day, and I will see you all in my next videos.